happened to us, Father. Dante betrayed me. There's nothing left for me here.
Rachel. Rachel. Vergil. My son. You're dead.
What?
You're trapped here. Just like me. But you can escape. You still have a chance. The light. Find the light and get out of here.
The light? Okay.
Thank you. Hey, Vergil. You're not going anywhere. How does it feel, brother, to be beaten again?
Still alive.
That was useful.
Useful?
That saved my life.
Vergil, please.
Stay out of this!
Help me, please!
I'm fine. But you're dead. It's funny you had to die to understand humanity.
I rescued you from demons, remember? I gave you a home, a reason to live.
No, you used me and you betrayed me.
Everything you hate me for, it had to be done.
Really? You deceived us, Vergil. Me and your brother. Dante, now that's a real man. You're weak. Almost pitiful. You'll never be half the man he is.
Killed her.
And you are stronger now. Isn't that what you always wanted?
Power.
Absolute power, Vergil. You are a son of Sparta. Become the son of Sparta.
Welcome to hell, brother.
I don't have a brother anymore.
Cute. You know, I was the one running away, living in the slums. You enjoyed a comfortable life. Look who's on top now. You don't belong anywhere. Guess that's why you're here. Well, that and 'cause I killed you. Ah! you can't keep up with your big brother. I hate public transport.
Running, Dante!
Stop following me around!
Pay for this! go.
Waiting for this. Got a last comic line, Dante? Or are we all talked out? Good.
No. Please, don't.
You don't need it anymore. Killed him. You took his amulet. It's useless. It only responds to Dante.
She gave it to him. Remember? He was always her favorite. You know that. The way she admired his impulsiveness, how he followed his heart. You should find her. Show her what you've done. Finish what you've started.
Mother, your nightmares will soon be over.
Thank you.
almost there.
Thank you.
I'm so glad you're here. I thought I would never see you again. Vergil? Vergil? What's happened?
He's dead.
How?
It was me.
What?
I killed him.
You killed him? How could you? He was your brother.
He was your favorite. I could never be like him. Always waiting in his shadow, always second best. Well, not anymore.
I always loved you equally. You saved me from this, to break my heart. Why?
Look at me, Vergil.
I'm here to say goodbye.
What have you become? We gave you power, and you used it to kill. After everything we taught you.
Everything you taught me was wrong. All you gave me was power, nothing else.
I brought you into this world, gave you love. Doesn't that mean anything to you? Where's your heart?
I no longer have one, Mother.
No. Vergil!
Goodbye.
Please! Don't leave me! Vergil!
We'll be right back. I've had enough of this place.
I don't have time for